Jason Deerville, sing it loud and proud.
Yeah. How about that?